As you know, at approximately 0700 hours, our containment site in China's Hunan rainforest was raided. A specimen, codenamed Mothra, escaped, only to cocoon itself later under a nearby waterfall, while Dr. Emma Russell and her daughter Madison were taken hostage. This is the man responsible, Alan Jonah, a former British Army colonel turned eco-terrorist.